In late November, Pompano Park's $121,000 Matron Stakes offered Ultimate Goal a chance to shine. The daughter of Armbro Goal, winner of a Breeders' Crown elimination in October, was driven by Dave Palone.
It's a two-horse affair. Treasure here, the inside. Here comes Ultimate Goal on the outside, going on by. Ultimate Goal will win the Matron for two-year-old filly trotters.